since more than 2 years. Previous types of jobs initiated and executed social projects in fields like environment, citizen awareness, community building, and women empowerment. Thank you, Bharat. Former coach and introduction leader with Landmark Education. Also started the first ever free store in India. Of what? Free store?
Next feature presentation.
Personal information. Spouse to be Aarti, arts based, animals none, activities of interest, reading, writing, and speaking, city of residence, Mumbai. How long since birth? Miscellaneous is burning desire is to provide healthy city to 5 million people in India. Someone no one knows about him. He is an internationally certified handwriting analyst since past 10 years. His key to success, one thing at a time with 100% single-minded focus. Kar le bhai.
Thank you.
Amen and all yours.
Thank you. Okay. Good morning. Hello everyone.
Good morning.
Before I start, can I request each one of you present in this room to rise, please? Thank you. Thank you. How does it feel? Please have a seat. Thank you so much. Okay. So my first question for today, on a scale of 0 to 10, 10 being the highest and 0 being the lowest, how important is productivity for you?
10.
Everyone agrees? 10? Okay, very good. My next question. What's the most important factor that affects your productivity? Come on. Okay, so let's cut to the chase. It's not chair, it's not all those things. The most important factor, and it's also the most overlooked factor when it comes to productivity, is a medical term which is called as MSD. It's not the short form of Dhoni, but it's called as musculoskeletal disorders. To give you a glance of what I mean, have a look. Different, you know, joint pains in different muscles, and this is something that impacts your productivity on a very subtle, unconscious level. And guess what? Everyone is at risk. If you are someone sitting on your chair all day long, if you are a professor, if you are a gym instructor, if you are a homemaker, you are at risk. Everyone is at risk. So, what do we do? Right. So at Maxims, at the very core, our deepest purpose is just this: to improve the health and well-being of people. And this is a quick company snapshot where we have been around for more than 2 decades now, taken care of 500,000 backbones till date, and with a combined BNI membership of 14 years. So yes, what do we really do? A lot of people say chair, all those things. So at the very core, at the very essence of what we do, lies this: ergonomics. So our main job is to improve productivity and reduce back pain, reduce MSDs for organizations, for individuals, through our ergonomic seating systems. So to give you a glance of our product range, have a look. It's for CEOs, executives, workstations, boardrooms, breakout seating, a lot of these various things which are used in offices. Sofas, yes, residential. This is one restaurant we recently did in Powai. Home theaters or outdoor seatings. But the main question is, what makes us different? Okay, so first thing. We are one of the very few people in the country which talks about the connection between health, productivity, and sitting. And our entire designing of products is focused on this one simple factor. A lot of people talk about back pain, but that is not the only thing. If you look at this picture, you will realize there are so many other points which are at risk when you sit on a chair. And hence, we are able to do this kind of a consultative work with clients. We suggest them as per your height, weight, designation, working style, and all those things. This is something that's unique. Also, we cater to special needs, like expecting mothers who are executives in offices, people who have acute back pain, people who are too tall or too short, And also people who are over healthy, about 150 kilos and plus, we provide and design special seating for these guys. Okay, so how many of you have received these WhatsApp forwards and news articles that sitting is not good for health? Can you please raise your hand? Yes. Thank you so much. How many of you have also come across this term that sitting is the new smoking? Thank you so much. Thank you. So I'm just here to debunk that. So they say that sitting may be the new smoking, but because a lot of people are saying sitting is not good for health, so people are slowly moving towards standing, and having these standing desks and height adjustable desks are now being used in organizations. But I would like you to reflect on this point, that sitting might be the new smoking, but standing is the old smoking. And if you don't believe me, you can ask these BNI members, talk to them about how their profession is and what standing does to their body and to their health in the long run. So this is something that's called as a standing job. A lot of us in BNI as well have something called as a standing job, where we are required to stand all day long. Could be doctors, could be makeup artists, could be homemakers, so many more people. So one unique point that we have is we design special seating for people having standing jobs, so that the entire health damage that happens through sitting, through standing, is completely avoided. And for interior designers, we offer a very special service where we help them to improve the health and performance in any given space, be it residential or commercial, with our products. One interesting fact is that physiotherapists who recommend to treat patients with back pain, they send their patients to Maxims to suggest the right chair. And what I just did with you, at the very start, I asked all of you to rise. It, because of three reasons. Reason number one, it helped you to improve your blood circulation. Reason number two, I just helped you avoid reducing your chances of MSD, especially when it comes to having back pain and pain in your thighs, by sitting in these uncomfortable banquet chairs. And reason number three, it instantly improved your focus and concentration. So you're listening to me right now. We also design products which are sustainable. So we are looking at how we can contribute towards a green planet. So we try to make products as durable as possible. We also conduct discussion and knowledge sessions to impart tips and advice on how you can be more productive in different settings. So what's a superb referral for me? Could be upcoming offices, 5,000 square feet plus, upcoming healthcare centers, hospitality. So generally in these kind of spaces, it's generally the procurement head or the admin head of an organization, or the architect involved. Some of the referral partners with whom we work. Some of our gifts and our asks, which I will share later. So coming back to our main mission of improving health and well-being, because we are so passionate, I would be glad to conduct talks for groups of 20-25 people, where I can tell them on how you can be more productive and how you can make small modifications in your chair to live a better life. That's all for me today. Thank you so much.
Yes, sir.
See, one testimonial to Bharat. They are just have one a very special chair from Finland, which don't have a backrest, but it's a saddle-based chair which has support for the hamstrings as well. So you can sit for surgery for 5 to 6 hours and still you are comfortable. Very so, fantastic.
Yes, sir. Gita.
Hours a day to study.
Yes.
And they keep sitting there.
Yes. Thank you, Mark. Thank you.